after binding with multiple receivers, this is happening. Can't figure out why. Suggestions?